UAE President Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayad Al Nahyan, immortalized in name of the world's tallest building, dies aged 73. Ukraine tries first Russian soldier for war crimes. Indian men's badminton team creates history, reaches Thomas Cup final. 27 dead, 14 hospital after massive fire at 4-story building in Delhi.